Neckbreaker. Not gonna lie, I feel pretty good tonight, Boston. Feels pretty good to walk back into this arena as the Intercontinental Champion. Now look, when I won the Intercontinental Championship, I said I wanted to defend it against anyone, anytime, but now we know the next challenge is set. Money in the Bank, Toronto, Ontario, Canada. It's Sami Zayn versus Bron Breaker. Now look, I'm not stupid, okay? I hear the buzz, I hear the chatter. It seems that everybody seems to think that Bron Breaker is going to run right through me. I get it. I get why people would think that. You take one look at him, the guy's an athletic freak. He's strong as hell, he's fast as hell, and he's breaking guys in half every week on Monday Night Raw, week in, week out. So I'm gonna just say this once, as plainly as I can, just to make sure that I am not misunderstood. I am going to beat Bron Breakker at Money in the Bank. I take nothing away from Bron Breakker, and I acknowledge his media.
The dogs are out for the unpredictable badass, Bron Breakker. What a physical specimen. And the number one contender for the Intercontinental Championship.
Listen, Sammy. You gained a little bit of my respect last week because everyone else back there is afraid of me. They see me coming in the hallway, they turn around, they go the other direction, but not you. You actually came to find me and challenge me to a fight. You gave me an opportunity at the Intercontinental Championship, which tells me two things. One, you got guts. Two, you have no idea what you're in for. On Saturday, at Money in the Bank, all that respect, all that stuff, it's out the window because in this ring, I'm going to beat you down. I am going to break you and decimate you in this ring and become the new Intercontinental Champion.
Do you know how many guys have said that they're gonna beat me down, that they're gonna break me in half? Huh? Do you know how many times, how many guys have done that? How many times I have been beaten down? How many times I have been broken in half? It's happened 1,000 times, and 1,000 times I have put myself back together. And that is the difference between me and all these guys that you run through every week, is that I get back up every single time. And if you don't believe me, the proof is right here. So you want this? You want this? I want you to want it, Bron. I want you to try and take it away from me. I want you to try your very best. But here's the thing. If I really have to stand in this ring and tell you about who I am, it tells me that maybe you haven't done your homework. And maybe you are not as smart as you think you are. And maybe, just maybe, you're not as good as you think you are. I will see you at Money in the Bank.
Bold statement from Sami.
Oh my God! How's that for a bold statement?
Bron Breakker about split Sami in half. The sudden impact of Breakker.
And just that quick, in the blink of an eye, this Saturday, if Bron Breakker connects with that same spear to the same Sami Zayn, we will have a brand new Intercontinental Champion.
Oh no. Oh no. We've seen this before.
Oh, no. Oh my God.
Closing speed on Breakker. Shoulder first to the steps. Sami leapfrog Breakker, who went into the steps shoulder first.
Trying to escape into the ring.
Bron in retreat.
This slaughter by Sami.
And now Sami Zayn looking to send a message to Bron Breakker. Intercepting a haluva kick.
Sami gave everything he had, and Bron Breakker still left him down in the middle of the ring.
Sami Zayn said, I'm not going to allow Bron Breakker to run right through me. Sami Zayn